I was trying to play with her with all of my money.
Huh?
You got your money?
Yeah. I know. I just I don't ever buttle in this shit. Like,
love you. I love you too, babe. You always been my day one. I already know. I tell everybody that always.
I'm feeling good.
Okay. Debo get jealous. Don't say nothing. You know Debo think he owns everybody. Debo think he owns me.
It's trying to be
funny. He's jealous. Debo jealous.
I mean,
he think he owns me.
Listen. Everybody stand on stage, please. Stay on stage. Don't leave the stage.
You understand what I'm saying? Both things come with the how they won 3.
3-0.
I mean, you want the decision?
Yeah. We're going
to go straight to the decision.
Let's go. Before we go to the decision, I want to say happy birthday to Babs. You know what I'm saying?
Hold on. That's what we're here for. That's what we're here for. Let's get
it. It's Babs' birthday. You're in my house. So, you know what I'm saying? I just want to show you a token of appreciation. You know what I mean? A token of appreciation. It's an Emmy cake. You know, I got to put an Emmy cake.
Happy birthday to Babs.
Before we get down to the decision, November 14th, Queen of the Ring, you know what I mean? On Caffeine, right here. You know what I'm saying? Watch the throne 4. You heard? Yo, it don't even matter. It don't even matter about the last vote. I just want to show you love. Yeah, we gonna hear it.
Yo,
we gonna hear it. We gonna hear it. I don't want the crowd to go crazy because
I'm gonna keep it short.
You know what I mean?
Take your wins on your birthday and leave.
Yeah. I'm gonna keep it short.
Wish for that last situation.
Wish for them votes.
Word up.
We gonna keep it short as far as decision. Pardon.
Wish for them last. Word up.
I need pieces of cake too. I need pieces of that cake too. And done.
You know what I mean?
Nah, I'm gonna keep it short though.
We got 3-4.
I'm gonna keep it short.
I'm good for it next.
Hold on, real fast. Is the official score? Yeah. Hold on. I'm really about to take the Hennessy. They think I'm joking. I'm taking the one on top.
I want to take this time to salute all the queens that was on the card tonight. They definitely showed up. They definitely did their thing. We appreciate their performance, their energy, and it's all love. Like, you know what I'm saying? They proved that they can actually bang and participate with the males in this culture. So we're going to continue that energy on November 14th, Queen of the Ring, on Caffeine Live. Let's get it. You know what I'm saying? Yeah,
the official, we don't keep it, no numbers. Just the official decision.
Hold on,
here we go. No numbers. We ain't got time.
What's up?
Seuss Surf.
Oh. Yo, hold on, hold it down.
One.
Yo, hold it down.
Hold it down.
Yo, Debo, where you at?
Hold it down.
Put a little Henny in there for me. Yeah.
You ready? We good? Pardon, sorry.
Listen,
the official decision. Shoot, sir.
Oh. Yo, hold on. Hold it down.
One.
Yo, hold it down.
Hold it down.
Yo, Debo, where you at?
Hold it down.
Put a little Henny in there for me.
Yeah. You ready? We good? Pardon. Sorry.
Yes.
Listen. The official decision. Shoot, surf. Got the first round.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
That's fucked up.
Now what numbers?
Hold on. Round 2.
What was the numbers?
Oh, we got you. Round 2. 40 bars.
Let's go. Uh-huh.
It's 1-1 going into the third. Don't fight me, 40. Yo. No, it's all love. Third round.
Yeah, back up a little bit. Third round.
Uh-huh. Third round. 40 bars.
Yeah. Let's go!
She got the second and third. Y'all won the whole card. Hold on. The men won.
Hold on.
Hold on. It's crazy here. Back up. Hold on.
It's another announcement.
Hold on.
Good shit.
Hold on.
The Kings won overall.
Yeah.
Guess who
hit the game winner?
Two weeks, 1031, Murder Move versus Tay Rock, Super Fight going down. Debo,
They
official with the after party. Monday night recap show. Wednesday prime time.
At the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? I want to thank y'all. Like, y'all definitely put up a fight. Like, I didn't even expect this shit to be 4-3.
Yeah, they did.
You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all definitely put up the fight. I respect y'all gangsta. I respect the culture, the females. Y'all definitely got my love and respect. You know what I'm saying? Yo, listen. I want to let everybody know, listen, if y'all want to see this battle and these events that we throwing, go down to urltv.tv app right now and get the VOD. Everything that happened live on Caffeine, the VOD lives on the urltv.tv app. Hip hop lives, the battle rap culture lives on the urltv app. So go download that right now. Hold up. Yo, Babs, Veg, Debo.
Yeah.
I appreciate y'all. Like, you know what I mean?
Yo,
Kings versus Queens. We doing two.
Part two coming.
Part two coming.
Y'all definitely earned the part two so we could get down to the nitty gritty. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, October 31st.
You know what I'm saying?
October 31st.
Yo, you know what I'm saying? Listen.
The party's on the official channel.
Listen, the next time y'all will see me is on October 31st. We
live.
You know what I'm saying? Murder Mook versus Tay Rock is going down. Super match. Yo, listen, the card is crazy. Stay tuned for developments and details. Y'all already know what it is. Can't copy, respect. Follow the innovators, never the imitators. Let's get it popping. It's your boy. Holla at me, yeah.
They got. Got some bread, but you know I get the drop on 'em.